You cannot be civil with a political party that wants to destroy what you stand for, what you care about. That's why I believe if we are fortunate enough to win back the House and or the Senate, that's when civility can start again.
But Michelle Wood says that, you know, when they go low, we go high. No, no. When they go low, we kick them. That's what this new Democratic Party is about.
Go to the Hill today. Get up and please get up in the face of some Congress people.
If you see anybody from that cabinet in a restaurant, in a department store, at a gasoline station, you get